lady had a Volvo motor car in town. Just so suddenly, the thing break down. She send and call for Jamesy, the mechanic man. He walk in with the toolbox in his hand. And when he check the compression, Jamesy start a ball. Lady, you need a complete overhaul. Your glass line plug up and your piston loose. And your carburetor ain't getting no juice. Your backseat bent up and your headlight low. And your oil pump ain't pumping no more. Hardly speak. She say but I change oil every week. That don't mean a damn thing. You're leaking night and day. You have to get some bushing put in there. You're blowing all your gasket and you're busting all your seal. And I notice you pick up a nail in your back wheel. Your spark plug fall up and your fan belt slack. And your exhaust pipe, it have a big, big crack. Your ball joint wear out and your bumper bend. And your clutch plate ain't clutching again. You have to get a tune-up, a condenser too. You need a couple nuts and a good long screw. Your water pump ain't pumping, I have one to sell. Otherwise you'll overheat like hell. You need a piece of water hose, 8 inches at least. And your gearbox could really use some grease. All your headlamp fall down, they ain't water scent. And your gas tank have a lot of sediment. You're steering so bad, it have no control. And your back seat have a big, big hole. And your oil pump ain't pumping no more. Your clutch plate ain't clutching again.